Good morning, home learners, and welcome to Wednesday's home learning video. So first of all, we're going to practice our sounds for today. Okay, so our first sound for today is this, which is a kss, kss, fox on a box, kss, kss, kss. Well done. Our second sound is w, 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 whales in the water, w, w, w. Excellent. Our third sound is y, 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 yellow, yo, yo, y, y, y. Excellent. Now, I've got these two, okay, which are spelt the same way but have different sounds. So we have this first one, which is look in a book, And then our second one is, well done everybody, zoom to the moon, ooh, ooh, ooh. Excellent. Wonderful. So there are sounds for today. So have a go at spotting those sounds while you're reading your stories today. Now, what I'd like you to do is, you've got a number blocks episode to watch for our maths learning today. So it is number 8. I'd like you to watch number 8. Because for our learning today, we are moving on to thinking of all the ways of making 8. Because we are doing so well at finding our making the ways. Okay, we've had 5, 6, 7. So we're moving on now to thinking of all the ways of making 8. And we're doing brilliantly with this. Now, what you might notice from the number blocks episode, okay, is that the it's called ok, okay, and ok means 8, okay. So for example, I have an octopus here, okay, and an octopus has how many legs? Oh, well, they're not really legs, are they? How many tentacles? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Octopus, okay. The month of October is the 8th month of the year, October. Okay, so there's a little hint for you. So here's your activity for today. Now, this is a little bit different, some other ways that we've thought about making 8. And it's really good for our finger gym activities as well, to helping us grow our finger muscles, to help us be really strong with our writing. So what I'd like you to do is count 8 pegs, okay? So count out 8 pegs, and I've got my 8 pegs here, okay? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? Now, you could do this activity, you could have a little mini washing line, or if you've got a clothes area at home. I'm using cups because it makes it easy to show you, okay? So then what I'd like you to do with your 8 pegs is I'd like you to put them or clip them onto your line or cup or however you're going to do it. So I've got 1 and I've got 2 and 3 pegs on this cup, and then I'm going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 pegs on this cup. So, and then I can say my number sentence. So I have 3 add 5 makes 8. Okay, or you could say 3 plus 5 equals 8. Okay, so you can say your number sentence, or because we're doing so amazingly well at this, you could have a go at writing your number sentences. But don't forget, look, I can swap this to make a new number sentence. So then I have 5 plus 3 makes 8. Okay, so that's your activity today. See if you can find yourself 8 pegs and have a go at arranging and finding all the different ways of making 8. Wonderful. Have a great day, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.